Bob Shepherd. Did it take a touch off Raskin? You see from this angle. No, it didn't. Just flew in. Shishkov gives Russia the advantage. Viktor Khrushchanov with the shot. Arseniy parried it, but it was back into the danger area. And first to react was Raskin, sweeping that ball in with his right foot. Boris Mikhonorov, resounding strike. He shot low, almost went through him. Arseniy didn't get sheer power. Go through his face. Who in the semi-finals tomorrow? It's all got to be.